He is the first person in history to main event Raw, NXT, and SmackDown in the same week. Dom making history all over the place. And mommy likes.
Yeah, I know. You know what really upsets me, though? You know what really gets to me is when people don't learn. You know when people, you teach them a lesson, they don't learn? You guys didn't learn a lesson last week. Dominic Mysterio, let me tell you, so you understand real good, nobody cares what you have to say, ever! You're so desperate for people to respect you. You're so passionate about this industry. You show these video packages trying to convince people that you're good. You know what? You're so passionate for this industry. You want to help this business? The best thing you could ever do is shut your mouth forever. I can't. They don't learn.
I will not be disrespected. I'm a champion now.
Wait a minute. No, wait a minute. He's got a point. Dom, you're right about one thing. You are being disrespected. You are. But that's only because nobody here respects you.
It's a very easy concept to grasp.
But here's the thing. I have an idea for a way where you could actually win some respect.
Just shut up!
Right? Just hear me out. What if you went one-on-one with one half of the Undisputed Tag Team Champions tonight? What if we did Dominic Mysterio versus Sami Zayn in Tampa tonight?
Why don't you come get some? Pelirrojo?
Okay. I just want to remind you of one thing, though. Last week, when we had a tag team match, you guys made a whole stink about how our titles weren't on the line. So if you are a fighting champion, the way you say you are, you will put your championship on the line tonight.
Only fair. Only fair.
Sammy, Dom accepts.
Now Sami Zayn from the top and Money in the Bank.
Kevin Owens with his own answer to Priest.
Outplayed by the Judgment Day.
This official is drunk with power. This is completely unnecessary. I don't know who Sean Jones thinks he is tonight. Kicking Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest out of ringside.
Is Dom feeling it slipping away now? Priest and Rhea Ripley exit. Look at Sami Zayn go.
No good driver
for the victory and the NXT North American Championship. And Dom kicking out.
Dirty Dom making the climb. They are going to be partying in Ybor tonight.
Dominic looking for the frog splash. He's up.
Oh no. Sami trying to rally.
Can Sami Zayn become a double champion and take home the NXT North American Championship? Exploder in the corner. Eyes on the prize now for Sami. Wait a second.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT
Dirty Dom's career.
Sami had him in sight. Sami Zayn looked for a Dominic Mysterio beat, but only Sammy, for Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest.
Sami took his eye off the ball. You can blame Ripley, you can blame Priest. You don't know what happened in the back. KO might have tripped on his way out here. You have no evidence.
KO looks to be in a bad way here.
KO might have tried to attack Dominic or Damian. Maybe he was looking at mommy. You know what they say about karma, KP?
The eradicator of all the...
Look, a blindside attack by Rhea Ripley. The Women's World Champion laying waste to Liv Morgan.
Rhea Ripley, a savage predator.
This is what would happen if Oppenheimer took place in Barbie Land. And this is just carnage and destruction. Ripley may have just separated Morgan's shoulder. And mommy's not done yet.
Get out of here, Liv.
Morgan had designs on giving Ripley her comeuppance, but instead, Morgan, a victim of Rhea Ripley. What is mommy gonna do here? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
The damage has been done. Rhea Ripley warned Liv Morgan. Someone try to get Ripley under control.
Oh no.
Rhea, enough is enough. She's gonna end Morgan's career.
I've got kids, he said. I want the kids to look at me as a winner. I want to go out there and show them what their dad is all about.
So what, if Damian Priest beats up Apollo Crews, that make him a bad father? Does his kids need to be in therapy now? Because Senor Money in the Bank kicked Crews' teeth down his throat?
Can't blame the man for wanting to be a winner. And what a scalp it would be if Apollo Crews could take out Damian Priest. But
it's a big what if. Again, no disrespect to Apollo Crews. Crews has been an Intercontinental Champion here, been United States Champion, has a very successful tenure down in NXT. But it's not about what have you done in the past, it's about what have you done for me lately.
Certainly the case. Apollo Crews knows the Tampa area well, became a champion at WrestleMania here 2 years ago, becoming the Intercontinental Champion.
I don't care how much time Apollo Crews spent on Dale Mabry, that has nothing to do with being able to solve Senor Money in the Bank.
Oh!
His athleticism might help, though.
Taking down Damian Priest now. Apollo Crews is feeling it.
Listen, I like Apollo Crews. Personally, he's a great human being. But the fact is, the strongest criticism against Crews in the past is that he lacks killer instinct. Maybe we're wrong now.
Maybe he heard you. Cover!
whenever he so chooses. Such are the perks of being Senor Money in the Bank. Broken Arrow cover, this could do it.
Oh, Apollo Crews is still here, kicking out.
I think the better question is Roman Reigns keeping the corner of his eye on Damian Priest? I also think that answer is yes, because the Tribal Chief understands what it means to be at the top of the mountain.
Yeah, most certainly. Damian Priest here, ready to feast.
And while we're talking Roman Reigns, you can't dismiss Seth freaking Rollins. As we look again at the athleticism of Apollo Crews making a comeback. Rollins has to know that, yes, he's dealing with Finn Balor. They'll sign the contract later tonight.
Oh!
But Priest always looms.
And the Judgment Day, so dominant. The contract signing to come later tonight. Finn Balor will hope to be World Heavyweight Champion at SummerSlam.
Damian Priest imposing his will on a very game Apollo Crews. And I guarantee you that Seth Rollins is watching, and perhaps Finn Balor is watching as well. Because yes, they may be stablemates. South of heaven.
Good night, Apollo Crews.
Here is your winner, Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest.
Do you know what that insanity feels like? It feels like an itch. It feels like an itch that you just can't scratch. It feels like a 7-year itch. But at SummerSlam, I'm gonna make you my 7-year.
Start swinging. The World Heavyweight Champion teeing off, outnumbered as he may be.
He only knows one way, Seth Rollins.
Priest just took Rollins' head off with the Money in the Bank briefcase. And here comes the cavalry in the form of Sami Zayn.
KO taken out earlier tonight by the Judgment Day. Sami Zayn alone here.
Come totally alone. He's got a steel chair with him. Oh no, Ripley. Oh. Bálor now beating the lights out of Sami Zayn. Judgment Day just doing whatever the hell they want.
Sami Zayn, south of heaven.
Finn Balor has Seth Rollins dead to rights. Should have.
As the vultures of the Judgment Day feast on the World Heavyweight Champion.
Priest hoisting Rollins high, razor's edge. And the champion is absolutely being mauled. Frog splash by Dirty Dom. And this could be the scene in Detroit.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.